Congresswoman Bachmann put out a statement, and she essentially said that the decision today cannot undo God's word. How do you guys react to that?
Who cares?